केरल के वायनाड में तेज बारिश के बाद हुए लैंडस्लाइड में मरने वालों की संख्या 402 हो गई। इनमें से 181 लोगों के शरीर के सिर्फ टुकड़े ही मिले हैं। 180 लोग अब भी लापता है। सर्च ऑपरेशन का आज 8वां दिन है। रेस्क्यू टीम आज सोचीपावा के सनराइज वैली इलाके में तलाशी ले रही है। ये एक ऐसा दुर्गम क्षेत्र है जहां अब तक रेस्क्यू का काम नहीं हुआ था। वायुसेना के हेलीकॉप्टर से एक टीम यहां पहुंचेगी। वहीं प्रभावित इलाकों को 6 जोन में बांटकर सर्च ऑपरेशन चलाया जा रहा है। इधर सोमवार देर रात पुथुमाला में लैंडस्लाइड में मारे गए 29 अज्ञात लोगों और 154 बॉडी पार्ट्स का सामूहिक रूप से अंतिम संस्कार किया गया। उनकी आत्मा की शांति के लिए आज मंगलवार को सर्वधर्म प्रार्थना का आयोजन भी किया गया।
The rescue and search operations for the dead bodies are getting into the last phase now. The land area is almost now covered, except the slushy regions where we have more mud, around 50 to 100 meters of mud. Those areas only we can venture if it becomes dry. So today we are concentrating on the village area, village office area, where yesterday we got some bodies, and we'll be more concentrating on that area and the land part today. Now what we have decided is that last 7 days, parallelly, the Malappuram police, the local volunteers, the SOG and NDRF has been searching this riverside also. But what we found was that some of the areas are inaccessible, and some of the twice the local rescue workers got stranded, and we had to move in and rescue them. So what we have decided that today, we are trying to. Yesterday we got a body from the Shandambara site. So what we are doing is that we are going to the 6 kilometer stretch from the waterfalls to the downstream 6 area where bodies were found in inaccessible areas. So we have selected 12 persons, 2 are forest guides, 4 are from the Special Operations Group of Kerala, the commandos of Kerala Police, 6 are the army commandos. So we have divided 2 sorties, the police, forest and the army commandos. And the sorties will go to those areas, we airdrop the commandos on those locations. They will go down, they will search for the bodies. If any body is found, then we will try to lift and shift through helicopter.